12 Central. Send more officers from surrounding agencies. Get them over here.
The state's new
First introduced.
Crackdown. Arizona targets illegal immigrants.
What if you're all here illegal?
What if I was a brown Republican? Your very first Latin president. If I was California's governor. For all my people, would I represent? What if I was your state congress? Representing for your residents. What if I was a brown Democrat? For all my people, would I represent? Well, first off, I bring assault rifles back. No more regulations, let them fully automatic class. Second rule, I'd overthrow all the government. All these fake ass laws, tell them that we're done with it. Fuck the crooked politicians and the politicking. Send them to war, make them go and fight the opposition. Sending your minorities to go and die off in the war. Fuck the rules and regulations, time to tell them no more. I make it law to make the three strikes go away. At least $13, that will be minimum wage. Then I set free all the homies locked up on state. It's an automatic debt to any sick. That race, new laws, I know all my head that would embrace. Most Latinos are a proud race that you can't change. If I was president, shit, you know I straight clown. I turn the laws around and pay the White House. What if I was a Republican? Your very first Latin president. If I was California's governor. For all my people, would I represent? What if I was your state congress? Representing for your residents. What if I was a brown Democrat? For all my people, would I represent? I make it law to let immigrants come and go free. And it will be legal to grow and smoke your own weed. No more taxes, make it spend your own cheese. No more punk ass airport security. No more having to worry the CHP gets behind me. Fuck 55, the new speed limit's 90. No more Asians, browns, and blacks is the minority. Turn that shit around, time to have a little seniority. When it comes to jobs, time to take all the priority. Anybody not liking that, they could go to war with me and fuck them. And in my presidential speech, I broadcast from the west, but still show love to the east and the south side. Every channel broadcasts it live. Let these motherfuckers know Latinos doing it worldwide. If I was the first brown president, a Democrat, they would be scared as fuck. They would never have it back. Republican, your very first Latin president. If I was California's governor, for all my people, would I represent? What if I was your state congress, representing for your residents? What if I was a brown Democrat? For all my people, would I represent? I'd be like Bill Clinton. Just straight admit that I smoke blood. To tell the truth, I've been here. Every single